has a knife.
The girl in the back.
She had a knife and she hurt someone.
A chaotic and violent scene played out at a metro station in Santa Monica last night.
This gentleman was stabbed.
Matt was one of the passengers.
Two couples got on pushing a grocery cart full of alcohol and beers and various groceries. There was a dog in there, and they were clearly, to me, under the influence of something.
He says the group became aggressive when one woman began to film as a precaution.
Screaming at her, trying to hurt her, and I was standing right by her, so I stood in the way. And at that point, you know, they were throwing kicks and punches and we were defending ourselves.
And he tells us things got even more out of hand when they came to a stop here at the Bundy station in Santa Monica.
That's when one man was stabbed. The LAPD tells us four minors were taken into custody. Matt says he suffered a broken finger.
I'm a little sore. I think I took some hits. My finger is broken. I think I was deflecting a kick.
Metro tells us one crime is too many, but did emphasize crime on LA County's Metro bus and rail system has decreased 14% over the last 5 years.
As it is at this point, our patrols are very robust. We have the lines. I would say that they are very well planned out in advance to where we need our officers.
It was really scary how quickly it escalated and how, you know, in that case, how the response didn't feel adequate for what was happening in the prolonged period of time.
Matt says everyone should feel safe.
Or safety checks or whatever it might be would be helpful in terms of my own belief of feeling confident in riding the train, specifically, you know, anytime after dark.